Hey guys, my name is Scoby. Today I'm going to be showing you how to add a noise gate to your mic in OBS. This is going to be a nice quick and easy tutorial. Let's jump right into this. So the first thing you want to do is have OBS open and you want to come down to your audio mixer down here in the bottom middle of OBS. You want to select and find where your mic is. As you can see, mine is right here. And we're going to be clicking on the cogwheel to the right of the microphone. From here, we're going to be clicking on the filters panel and it's going to bring up this little pop-up window right here. Now this is where we can apply a couple different settings and filters to our microphone to add different effects. So in this case, we're going to be coming down to the bottom left, clicking the little plus, and we're going to be adding a noise gate. From here, you can give your noise gate a name if you wish. I'm going to be leaving it just noise gate for this instance. And once we do this, we'll be giving a couple different options down here in the bottom right. So in this case, I'm going to be going through some of the settings, and I'm going to be explaining briefly what a noise gate is by explaining with the settings. So the close threshold is going to determine any sound below minus 32 dB is not going to pass through the microphone. To make your sound actually pass through the microphone, it needs to hit at least minus 26 dB to hit the open threshold. So the open threshold is going to determine when sound is actually passed through the microphone. Anything below the closed threshold is going to stay behind the microphone. So if your microphone has a constant static hiss, for example, you can set your closed threshold to be just above this to stop the hissing noise from getting through, but leave your open threshold to the level where when you start talking, that's when the sound will play. And anytime you're not talking, you won't hear the constant hiss. You will just hear when your sound breaks the actual open threshold level. Now, you don't really need to touch the attack time, hold time, or release time unless you really know what you're doing. You really only need to associate yourself with the closed threshold and the open threshold, and this is a little bit of trial and error for your mic, but in this case I'd recommend leaving default and then testing to see how much noise you want to let through, how loud you need to talk, and it's a little bit of playing around with to see what works for your stream. But it's as easy as that to add a noise gate to your microphone in OBS. If you guys enjoyed this tutorial, be sure to drop a like, subscribe if you're new, check out the other videos on the channel. If you want to recommend any tutorials I should make, let me know in the comments down below. If you want to support me or the channel, I'll also leave a link down below to my PayPal. Of course, there's no pressure if you can't. Anyway guys, thank you so much for watching. Until next time, as always, keep it saucy. Peace.